Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.
Hi guys, it's Elise Reborn World, and today we're gonna do the Christmas Reborn World giveaway.
We are. Today is our, and we're announcing our Reborn baby giveaway. And I'm guessing you can see who it is. Who are we giving away? Who's this baby? Say it loud, what's her name?
Melody.
Our baby Melody.
And she's got a tummy plate.
She does. We'll show her tummy plate in a moment. So we've dressed her up all Christmassy, and she is going to be our special Reborn Christmas giveaway baby. Alright, so we've just put little Melody down here.
Yeah.
And Aaliyah is going to tell us when we will be announcing the winner for this baby.
It's the 1st of December.
Yeah, the 1st of December. Yeah. It's a big word, isn't it? So on the 1st of December, we're going to pick a winner. In a moment, we're going to tell you what you need to comment below to be in the running to win this baby. So little Melody will come home in her little Christmas outfit, how she is now. She's got a lovely little Christmas onesie on.
Because this isn't a home, isn't it?
Yeah, she's going to go to a new home, isn't she? Yeah. So someone's going to win her. She's got a little Christmas hat and she's got a little dummy. Now, Melody has a tiny bit of paint coming off on her bottom lip. I did do a video about her in another video.
About me at preschool.
Yeah, when you were at preschool, yeah. So she has a little bit of paint coming off on that little bottom lip. So I thought rather than sell her, I thought she would make a great giveaway baby. Her paintwork on her hands and feet is not perfect. You can see there's a little bit of paint gathering in some of the creases, but she's still an amazingly painted reborn. She's very special. We're going to miss her a lot, aren't we, Aaliyah? Yeah, but we're hoping to order a set of twins next year, aren't we?
Yeah, because we're going to get twin babies.
Yeah.
And also there's no thing to be afraid because we've got matching outfits for them.
Oh, we do. We've got some matching outfits because we want to get twin Bonnie Brown babies next year, the twin A and twin B. So this is twin A. She's also got these cute little Christmas socks on, doesn't she? And she has a belly plate.
And I got my pretty Christmas dress on.
You do. You've got your pretty Christmas dress. And what's on your head?
A Santa hat.
A Santa hat too. Yeah. All right, so I'm just going to show you.
Actually, I'm an elf.
You're an elf? Oh, wow. So I'm just going to show you Melody's belly plate. Oh, you two little elves. I'll show you her belly plate quickly. All right, so we'll just show her belly plate quickly. So little Melody is, I think she's 17 inches. Do you want to undo one of these buttons? Pull.
But I know how.
Yeah, go. Good job. And then she's got a little onesie underneath. You do that one. Oh, very good. Got a little nappy on.
Can I change
her? Oh, we're not going to change her nappy today. We're going to show her belly plate. Ready? Can you find her belly button? See if you can find her belly button. It's hiding. Where is it? So you can see there she's got her belly plate on. We'll just undo her nappy to show. Where's her belly button, Aaliyah? Oh, there it is. So she's got a lovely painted belly plate. If you don't know what a belly plate is, it just comes off like that. And it's really good for photos. Looks really cute if she's just got a nappy and singlet on and things like that. It looks really cute. So we'll do that back up, Aaliyah. Do you want to do that one? Okay, so we've got little Melody dressed again. We might just show her hair, Aaliyah. Do you want to show us her hair by taking her little hat off? So she's going to have hat hair, isn't she? Oh, there we go. But she's got beautiful, rooted, really dark hair. She's got lots of hair. But yeah, she does have hat hair. I'll just fix it up and show you. What are you doing? Trying to put Melody's hat on? You're silly.
All right. This is my elf hat.
Oh, you've got two hats now. So yeah, it's a bit of a mess. We'll give it a brush later.
How I got my two elf hats.
But she has lots of dark hair. And she also, you can see her little rooted eyelashes there. And she also can suck her thumb. Her little look. Thumb fits in her mouth. Oh my goodness, have you got two hats on? Let's have a look. Show us. You have two hats. We'll just show how she sucks her little thumb there. There we go. So she's sucking her thumb, you can see there.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you can see her little eyelashes there, her lovely eyelashes. Yeah, we've got a beautiful big bear there, don't we? So we'll pop her down there. Now, Aaliyah.
The bear's holding Millie.
Yeah, he's holding her, isn't he? All right, so just to let everyone know, this is a worldwide giveaway, so anybody can enter. And Aaliyah is now going to tell us what you need to comment below to be in the running to win Little Melody. Do you remember what they need to tell us?
What's your favourite part of Christmas?
That's right. So tell us what's your favourite thing about Christmas. It might be the food, it might be the presents, it might be spending time with your family, maybe going to church with your family, could be whatever you'd like. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, then just let us know what is your favourite holiday. So that's the first thing you need to do. You also need to be subscribed to our channel and to like this video. So this is the only video where you can enter this giveaway, but we will be doing some more videos. We'll be doing a box packaging of Baby Melody, because she's going to come with lots of goodies, lots of little outfits and little presents, isn't she, Aaliyah? Yeah. All right, so just a reminder that we'll be picking the winner for Little Melody on the 1st of December, and we will also be doing our Christmas nursery reveal that day. We've already put up our tree just today, but we haven't decorated it yet. We'll be decorating it before our big reveal of our nursery. It's going to be so Christmassy, isn't it, Aaliyah? Have we been collecting lots of Christmas goodies from the shops? We have, haven't we? All right, what do you want to say to everyone before we go?
Bye, guys. It's a little bit. Have good luck. I hope you win. Bye, guys. It's a little bit. I'll see you later. Mwah! Bye!
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas.